Hi violinist, welcome back to Violin Inspiration. My name is Julia and today I made a song for somebody that calls herself or himself Flip End on YouTube, and it is the song Melody from Oliver Heldens. And it is not a very well known song, but it is quite well known in Germany and the Netherlands. And since I'm from the Netherlands myself and living in Germany, I thought it would be a nice tutorial to upload, and especially because Flip End also asked me to do it. So I will come close to the camera and show you what to do. You can also download the sheet music from my website. I put the finger numbers and the strings next to the notes, so it will be really easy to read the sheet music. Good luck learning this song. The song starts on a low third finger on the D string and goes to the low first finger on the D string and then back to the 3. So. So 3, 1, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 0, 2, 0, 2. So what is really important is that most of the notes are all flats in this song. So there are low first fingers, low second fingers, and low third fingers in the song. And then here you get a normal A string. And then we will go to the A string and do the same. 3, 1, 3. 1, 3. And then we will get the fourth finger on the A string. And then we will get 2, 4, 2, 4, 2, 3, 2, 4. And we will have to play the fourth finger on the D string, because it is actually an A flat and not a normal A. So don't play. It is really two low fourth fingers. And then we will go to the second part of the song. This part repeats itself about 4 times, and then the song goes on like this. So it will be 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0, 0, because now it's a normal A again. And then 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 3, 3, 3, 2, 2, 2. And then this part repeats itself. Actually, this song is really repetitive. It repeats the same elements all the time. So you can check the sheet music and check for yourself where the elements are changing and change to the other part of the sheet music, because I just made 2 sections in the sheet music. The first part is like the first 8 bars, and then the second section is the last 8 bars of the song. I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Especially I hope that Flip End enjoyed this tutorial, and I hope to see you next time for a next tutorial. Goodbye!